I think one of the biggest challenges for people is not knowing what you don't know. Because all of us only have the experiences which we have had through our career. And we use those experiences to then determine how we respond to challenges. So the opportunity to interact with people who've had different challenges, different experiences, and to see how they themselves have responded to it, that all therefore adds to our own experience. And I think that's the main thing which Critical Eye as a peer-to-peer organisation actually brings.
What really attracted me to Critical Eye was the fact that, you know, I work long hours, it's a tough business, a tough market, and it would be easy to just to keep locked up in my office or my business, talking internally about internal issues and not getting out enough. And I think it's incumbent upon all leaders to make sure that they identify time, they carve out time so that they can get out of their businesses.
I've experienced Critical Eye probably about 18 months ago, when I knew as a new CEO that I had a lot to learn and I needed to invest in my development, in my learning, which I thought was really important for the business.
Well, I've been a member of Critical Eye in one form or another for many, many years. I actually like the range of the people who are within it. It's very diverse. You get people from not only from different types of businesses, but for different industries. I've also been actively involved in some of the Asian meetings, and I think in Singapore and Hong Kong, it has a very different feel, but very dynamic, very energetic, reflecting the dynamism of those economies.
It's a lonely place being a CEO in a business. You know, there is nobody really to turn to. You're making a lot of decisions by the sounding boards around you, as opposed to being given any kind of clear sort of direction or support. And it's interesting to share sort of 24 hours with a whole bunch of other guys and girls that are in exactly the same position. You know, sort of a bit of therapy for the lonely. You know, it's a really interesting dynamic. And so I've found that, you know, hugely useful, some of the conversations.
I think meeting peers that come from different industries but have similar challenges to the ones I have is very important. I think hearing how other people have solved problems is also important. Also sharing my own experience. We've done a few pop-up boards where I think I got as much as the people who set up the board.
The mentors that Critical Eye have are fantastic in supporting and guiding you through connections that you want to make here within the community, but also challenging you. I think in the end, actually, there's so much that Critical Eye offers. You have to take a view on what you're interested in. You have to actually reach out and tap into the things that work for you.
Where else can you get access to so many different people and so many different experiences? Because most issues somebody else has actually tackled prior to us doing it. So I think it's the best investment I have made.